Sometimes she looked right through you. But when Nadia picked up her violin, she was still and would let you in. It's in her eyes.